sizoxoxisana nabantu bethu ekuhlaleni sireporte ngama issues ne service delivery. So sizocela ukuthi nisiphene ithuba sixoxisane nani lana phambi kwenu ngihamba ne leadership yaka masipala ama members we mayoral committee akhona phelele ngihamba no executive mayor uNkosindiphile Xhakaza.
Siyajabula ke ukuthi we are now a month old in office. Ongomgqibelo sizobe sivala inyanga since sikhethiwe ukuthi sibe umeya wala Ekurhuleni. Sibonga kakhulu kwethuba ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi sibe la namhlanje after a state of the city's address last week. Last week ke sibachazisela abantu baseKuruleni ukuthi yini ushintsho esilufunayo ukulenza la Ekurhuleni ukuthi silethe ama service delivery abantwini. Ukuthi senze show ukuthi the financial situation naseKuruleni kamasipala is stable. Ukuthi senze show ukuthi program yokudrive economy yala Ekurhuleni is also taken forward. Ukuthi senze show ukuthi principles ze government ukuthi ugovernment wethu neimali yonke into sizibamba ngendlela right lokho sikubiza clean audit. Now all that are programs that we articulated at Jimiston last week. So ke sichazile kakhulu ukuthi yini okumele ukuthi siyidrive quicker including ukulonsha iprogram esiyibiza nge-war room esiyilonshe izolo ukuthi our approach to service delivery must be driven with greater responsiveness but also agility, that we must be agile, that there must be speed within which we resolve people's problems. Stand ukuthi ke sithi izolo ke besilonsha lo program ke phaya eJimiston. Namhlanje ke sila senza i-community imbizo. Okubaluleke kakhulu because abantu baseKuruleni, abantu baseTembisa kudala bakhalaza ikhalo zenu bokuuthi niyabizwa kuma IDPs for the past 2.5 years. Niyafika kuma IDPs ni report inkinga zenu. But there has never been a feedback from ugovernment. Sithi koloko is one of the things that omela siyenze ngokusheshsha. Ukuthi we must give feedback to our communities because inkinga zasekhlaleni siyazazi. Sihlala la ekhlaleni siyazizwa every day ziya reportwa kithi siu government. So kubalekile ukuthi from time to time sibuye sithi cha sinizwile, this is where we are in terms of a program yeyikhalo zabahlali. Le program ke sizoyithatha nje nasi ilana namhlanje honorable premier. Kusasa siyaphuma siya ethema. Next week sike thokoza kanjalo kanjalo ukwenza show ukuthi sinikeza abantu feedback they better understand lokho esikwaziyo. But ke we are not just about ukuthi sininikeze report, mela silalele sinilalele ukuthi nithini na. So we spent the past 3 days honorable premier from Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday simitha nama stakeholders wala Ekurhuleni. Ama forums esihleli nawo saxoxa babeka ikhalo lezi ezinye sizaziyo. Sahlala nabefundisi, sahlala namakhosi, sahlala ne youth, bonke labantu. Nawo besicela kakhulu bahlala ukuthi silapha mkwenu. One of the things esicela ukuthi sixolisele kakhulu ukuthi siqale sayobheka ama project wala ekhlaleni. Siyambile sayobheka ukuthi inkinga kagesi wala ekhaya ama substations, sibuya kuwa ama substations sibonile ukuthi what is happening there. Sinayo iprogram and soni reporter iprogram siyile sayobheka ibridge econnector iWinnie Mandela to a hospital view, sibonile ukuthi there's progress, sizoni reportela ngeprogress. Siyile emathuneni sibuya khona cemeteries sibonile some of inkinga zenu lapha ukuthi akugundwanga utshani, utshani buyagundwa manje, iphele side fencing melifakwe lapha. So we're talking about practical things because masise ekhlaleni amelanga size sixoxe kwizimbizo. We must make sure ukuthi masibuya sizala kini sesiyile sawobheka inkinga okumele ukuthi sizi resolve. So ke honorable premier bengithanda ukuthi esize ngako la ukuthi kwi state of the city's address si committee 6 things omele ukuthi sizenze ukuthi senze sure uba The past 2.5 years, labo kune ikhalo khona, we bridge the gap. One of the things esifuna ukuthi siyenze ukuthi silethe ama services in a sustainable way ebahlalini, senze sure ukuthi ne quality ama services is not compromised. The second thing esifuna ukwenza, sithe sifuna repairs and maintenance, kuvalwa ama pothole konke lokho, ibe priority yalo masipala, ibe priority ka government wethu. Okunye sithe sifuna ukuthi sibe ne stronger financial base ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi sifund ama services wabantu. Because masingana mali asizukwazi ukuthi sizisolve inkinga zenu. Okunye sithethe kumele sikwenze ukuthi invite i private sector isebenze nathi, kwenzela ukuthi la singana mali khona sinomhlaba sibambisane sikwazi ukuthi si deliver ukuthi development yethu yephambili, naloko kusukuthi ama triple P's sikwazi ukuthi siqhubeke phambili silethe i development ekuhlaleni. Okwesihlanu ukuthi economy yethu yasekuruleni, so umasipala ekuruleni oke Gauteng oke South Africa, our role is also to contribute to the economy. Abantu beza njalo eGoli bazofuna amathuba emisebenzi. Our role as government, we must make sure that we create an enabling environment ukuthi investment ihlale. Lokho kusukubiza i-aerotropolis, kumele sikudrive kube visible kukwazi ukuthi create amathuba omsebenzi for nina. But lastly, izinto ze good governance, ze compliance, ze clean audit, we can't be compromising on them, because we must assure you as communities ukuthi yonke into esiyenzayo we do it on your behalf. Mara ke to come back home, siyayazi izikhalo zenu zabahlali basethembisa, isikhalo esikhulu sabahlali basethembisa into ye billing ukuthi I billing, you've got high billing but also niyabhadala kakhulu niyabahlali basethembisa, which is a good example. Njenga niyabahlali nibhadale, we think it's a culture that we must preserve. However, we must make sure ukuthi billing is right, that the billing integrity is actually, you know, what is right and acceptable. Sicabanga ukuthi one of the things that we are here to address is that issue of your debt. But over and above that, kune programs indigent that we must actually talk to you ukuthi how have we changed the indigent program so that it is responsive to yourselves. The last one is the debt rehabilitation program, including the incentives that we must actually pass to yourselves as Tembisa communities, those who are paying. But over and above that, nina ma IDPs we nokudala nisinikeza wona, how are we doing in terms of delivering on the IDPs? So basically, this is why we are here, Honorable Premier, ukuthi senze sure ukuthi we give you the necessary feedback. Sizocela ke uMMC usizakele Masuku. MMC o deployed la eThembisa 1 neThembisa 2 ukuthi for service delivery every Friday kumele ukuthi abe la azwe inkinga zenu, ancedisane nama council ukuthi mayor makengekho ebusiness ni programs kube no MMC okhona la. Sizomcela ukuthi eze ngaphambili as deliverele I report ye service delivery.
We tried as different departments to go siyokhuluma nabahlali. Ngizobala ama sections engwaziyo because ngihlala lana. Yomthambeka, yo Difateng, ngiyawahlukanisa, ngifuna ukubiza ngokulandelana. Samuel Beshley, executive mayor. Kunezindawo eziningi ezigated. Abantu either bavale ngamatshe nalayitimong or bafake amagate. Sizwile, I know ama department ayile, EMPD as well. Ukuthi siyobuza ukuthi kanti ama services azotholakala kanjani, because i-ambulance makumele ingene lapha kuvaliwe. Makune-crime amaphoyisa kumele angene kuvaliwe. But then they raised their concerns that i-problem, i-crime. So we are still in negotiations as departments that how best are we going to make sure that we assist communities without one compromising another, because as omunye complainer, omunye u complainer ngokuthi kuvaliwe. So we are still in negotiations with that to come with a plan in place. What 8900, 4 and 5 sub E power station. There is a plan in place. Msebenzi use is on the pipeline. And what 4, 6 and 8 sub A power outages takes long to be restored. There is also a plan in place for that. All wards are crying out in a poor maintenance. Yama plan of resorting ama power outages. All that is in plan. And then in what 90 Vusmuzi, the issue of reblocking there, because if there is no reblocking, it's even difficult to electrify at least temporarily that place. So until then, once reblocked, energy will commence and will the planning and designs of electrification. That is what 90. The what 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 9, 100, 14, 90, and 10. Majority of street lights are off, but iskhuluma manje, siyakhanyisa manje, they are bagcwelela elokishini. Bapis by Akanis. In what 90 we've seen the high mast lights. Zimenge nyawo manje kushota nje ukuthi kuyoshaywa leya button kufakwa ama loop kukhanye. And all what's the waste management. I think umehluko okhona owenzakalayo ubonakalayo manje. Indaba yokuthuthwa kododi is a challenge. We know issue yama dustbin. Ukuthi ayi problem, but akhona kamasipala. Mawuphezi sleep se rent, you go there where you tola. Sicela ukuthi illegal dumping, mahlali base Tembisa. Masibophaneni thina before kufika amaphoyisa. Ukuthi we can't live in a dirty area. Nasemathuneni, work is in progress. Kuya cleaner, we also did a sightseeing there. Kuyasetshenzwa. All wards bakhala ngecrime, but we have the statistics from the EMPD side that umsebenzi uyenziwa as much as icrime ingaka, nomsebenzi uyenziwa akulalwanga. The response is that the CCTVs zizo installwa kumonitarwe to assist manpower esekuhlaleni phansi. To support service providers as forced to multiply issue safety. And the bylaws, ama bylaws are departmental. Whenever people are talking about bylaws, they think they are talking about EMPD. Ama bylaws are departmental. Like the one I was talking about, your gator unlawfully. It's city planning that comes first. Before we come as EMPD. So Naleyo, we've agreed as departments that we'll sit down and make one big program that will talk to all these bylaws that communities are crying about. The hijacked buildings, it's also a known story that EMPD, whether kancane or kakhulu siyangena kulawa ama hijacked buildings. And Masingena lapha executive mayor was saying, I am a Soweto, because those hijacked buildings, the Fuyabandes Navas, Gutabuban Bagup. And the illegal dumping, I spoke to it. Executive Mayor Premier Lesufi, that is the report back to the communities of Tembisa. Good now, Msebenzo Wenziwe. Also, Wenziwe, no Wenziwa, you manage as we are talking. As for amanyangeni lama properties wama what were on course, the financial year starts immediately in July. It starts. It's a new financial year. There will be new budget as the MMC of finance will be tabling that budget. Thank you very much.
Inking esinayo la asinayo iTembisa Radio le ngakhona ukuthi accesswe iyouth yaseTembisa. asinayo iTembisa TV, asinayo iTheatre eTembisa, because mawuthi uyabheka sinama creatives amaningi la eTembisa, amanye aziwa ngaphandle komhlaba, ngaphandle kweSouth Africa, like your Red Devils, bengenza umzekelo. Asinayo iCenter le enga archive imisebenzi yala eTembisa. Asinayo iCommunity radio studio where the youth, the upcoming, bangafunda about music, because bagcine be travel at the end of the day, ama creatives awayenzi imali, adlala amagigini mahala. So with that, we can be able to be around elokishini. We don't have a tourism attraction, for example, le esingathi sifundisa i youth, like maungena eTembisa from the airport sine dam kwenzakalani akwenzakalini. The third part, ama creatives masishona siyakolekelwa. So besicela ukuthi leze sizicelayo for the youth that is coming kusasa kuzoba ne history eThembisa. Ngiyabonga.
La sinenkinga baphathi bethu. Inkinga yethu sangena nga 1991 nasingena lapha kule tindlu tase extension 5. Kodwa sinale nkinga yokuthi lama bank kunebantu labakhipha athi lama bank labantu bangena kule tindlu bagqina ngokubhadala i-deposit kuphela, abazange baqhubeke nokubhadala ama-installment. Kodwa labantu batholakala solo bahleli lapha, leli bank likhuluma ukuthi lona letindlu sethethwe, kodwa labantu solo bahleli lapha. Manje besicela government ukuthi njengoba sesigugile sinje nangibona singuguke ngakanani, akusekho la government angithatha ngibuyisele khona ngoqala phansi impilo. Manje besiqela ke kugovernment ukuthi labantu labahlala lapha kule tatindlu, government akasite amane abhadalele labo bantu labo bahlale kule tindlu tona leti labagugele kuto.
Ngiphinde futhi ngihambe noNdunankulu wase Gauteng uPanyaza Lesufi. Hoy hoy! Hoy hoy Tembisa, hoy hoy!
Amandla, Kyalebo. Amandla. I'm here to give you support to rule Ekurhuleni together with all the political parties that you are ruling with. Finally, we've got a government that is prepared to confront issues, and we've got a government in Ekurhuleni that is prepared to resolve all issues. I can assure you, we are ready to work with you, Executive Mayor Xhakaza. Our first task that we are going to start with is to assist all young people that are unemployed in Tembisa. We are coming here next week. We are starting the recruitment of 10,000 young people that were unemployed in this particular area. We want to thank you on the 13th and the 14th. You went to all our school to register your name. Next week, we are starting to recruit from that list 10,000 until we finish all those that are unemployed in Tembisa. I said to the team in my office, Ngifuna uqala ekhaya, kisebeletsa haye zwa noma. Khale kisebeletsa kwa le Tembisa Forum ra ntsebe. Janong kiteng kisebeletsa haye. So we are starting from next week. All those people that have applied, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. You went to all our schools to queue. In Tembisa alone, Executive Mayor, we received 137,000 applications. From next week, we are starting with the first 10,000 to recruit. We'll do so until we've concluded that particular list.
There is one thing I want to address to people of Tembisa that is directly under my leadership. The situation in Tembisa Hospital must come to an end. Our people must be treated with care, and our people must be given the necessary support they need in that hospital. We are intervening. Tembisa Hospital is overburdened. We need to ensure that there is a new hospital in Oliven and there is a new hospital in other areas so that Tembisa Hospital must treat people of Tembisa and the surrounding areas only. So we are expanding it. We are happy now that is the tertiary institution, which simply means that we can perform operations. Anyone who had a problem, you don't have to go to any other hospital. It can be done here in Tembisa. But we must manage the queue. We must manage the attitude of the nurses. But most importantly, it must serve our people first, and the rest shall come later. We are introducing a new system that is going to start here in Tembisa Hospital. From now on, we are putting a new system in Tembisa Hospital. When you come to Tembisa Hospital, we will only need your finger to register you, and your finger will tell you the history of your file. If you are not a Tembisan or somebody that is not a South African, please wait for us to assist our people first and we'll assist others later. We are not excluding people from other countries. What we are saying, there are people who use a certain name, Etafeni Clinic, and use another name, Ivory Clinic, and use another name, Mkatini Clinic, and use another name somewhere and take our medication and go out of our province. We are saying if your name is Samson, let it be Samson all over. It must not change because we have changed the attitude that we have. That is how we want to rectify the situation. We are saying one patient, one file. Not one patient, many files in our health system in Gauteng. So I'm not excluding anyone, but we want to bring an end and abuse of our Ubuntu. We must bring in an end of our abuse of our resources. Register properly so that we can assist you properly in all our services in our province. That's what you are saying, Comrade Tonga. We have bought land here, and we are going to put water, we are going to put electricity, we are going to put sewer, we are going to put roads, and allow young people to build their own houses according to the power that they have when we have given them sites for the house. So that RDP houses are for the elderly, disabled, and people that are unemployed. We are going to release this land so that it can be given to people and they can get their own houses. But those that are on the waiting list of housing, we are coming, we also need your fingers. We are saying when you register for an RDP house, you are going to register with your finger, because we are tired of people taking other people's RDP houses. When we give you an RDP house, we are no longer going to give you a key. Uvula ngomuno. If umuno wakho ungavuli, iyekele akuse yakho. You must give it to the next person. Tembisa 1632. Nginganya waya waya. Together forever. Oyo.